To kill the Ohanas, but other types of people I hate. From misfits, to rainbooms, to apples, to hearts, clan, imaginators, justice guardians, and more. Even the misfit guardians. These Ohanas are not the only ones who overshadow me. There are people outside them who single-handedly overestimate me. And they better not think I don't know who they are.
As someday it may happen that a victim must be found, I've got a little list, I've got a little list of society offenders who might well be underground and who never would be missed, who never would be missed. There's the white kid with the baggy clothes who's talking like he's blue. The girl you date who doesn't get the jokes in Caddyshack. The Asian guy who cuts in front of every single line. And Britney Spears for accidentally showing her vagina. And Bill O'Reilly's ineffective dermatologist. They'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And they'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed.
There's the guy behind. and the news reporter waving like a fool. And Senator Bill Frist, I've got him on the list. And the fatty is smiling warmly while he's peeing in the pool. He never would be missed. He never would be missed. There's the foul-smelling boy who comes to school in camouflage. And every bleeding member of the cast.
Teen Titans Go!
And while we're on the subject,
Cartoon Network
deserves a whack for ending
Teen Titans
with a fucking cut to black.
And Teen Titans Go!
That don't rhyme with
camouflage. And guys who, when you shake their hand, just bump you with their pistols. I don't think they'd be missed. I'm sure they'd not be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And they none of them be missed. They none of them be missed.
There's the guy who sits beside you and keeps farting on the plane. And Shakira's lyricist, I've got him on the list. And the smarty on Thanksgiving who says, it's the tryptophan. He never would be missed. He never would be missed. There's the blonde who tells you loudly with a voice just like a knife. You know, someone should do a sitcom based around my life. The guy who watched The Simpsons back in 1994 and won't admit the damn thing isn't funny anymore. And anyone and everyone who's ever made me pissed.
Made me pissed. Made me really, really pissed.
I've got them on the list.
Crush that sunshine bitch to pieces.